The objective of this video is to provide you an overview of the calculation process in Anura 3D. In particular, we will see the pre-processing phase, how to perform a calculation, the post-processing phase, and finally, I will give you a short summary of the available features in Anura 3D.
Performing a numerical simulation consists of three parts: the pre-processing phase, which allows you to create the input data, and this can be done with the GID preprocessor. Then the calculation phase, in which you perform the calculation with the Anura 3D software. And finally, the post-processing phase, which consists in the visualization of the result with ParaView software. Pre-processing can be done with GID, and we created a problem type specific for Anura 3D that will help you in this process. For your convenience, the executable should be included in the Anura 3D problem type folder, and this should be copied in the problem types folder of GID.
GID is a very user-friendly preprocessor, and if you go to Data and then Problem Type and you choose Anura 3D 2021, you will automatically see a nice menu, Anura 3D, that will help you during the pre-processing phase. If you do not have the license for GID, you can apply for a 3-month free license in the website of GID.
Anura 3D requires two input files, the GOM file and the CPS file, generated by the preprocessor. The GOM file describes the geometry of the problem, so all the information regarding the dimension of the problem, the element type, the mesh, but also the material dataset, initial and boundary condition, material point definition, loading, excavation properties, and so on. The CPS file describes the calculation data, so the number of load steps, the duration of each load step, load multiplier, and so on. A CPS file is required for each calculation step.
Anura 3D is a standalone program, which can be executed from the Windows command line or by running the calculate.bat file in the project folder. Please note that only a few material models are provided. However, you can use your own material model. Indeed, Anura 3D utilizes the UMAT format for the use of constitutive models, which are interfaced as dynamic libraries, so DLL files.
Anura 3D stores most of the output information in a set of files with BTK extension. The name of this file is project name underscore the type of data which is stored in that file, underscore 3 digits that indicate the calculation step, and then 6 digits that indicate the time step. There are 4 different types of BTK file depending on the type of data stored in them. Mesh data collects the mesh location and active elements. MPScalar, MPVector, and MPTensor stores quantities at the material point level. MPScalar collect all scalar quantities, such as material point number, pore water pressure, mean deviatoric stress, and so on. MPVector collects vector quantities, such as velocity, displacement. The components of the vector are given in global coordinate system. And then MPTensor give you tensorial quantities, such as stress and strain. Other types of text files are provided in output. These can be opened with the notepad, such as the PAR file, which writes properties of given material points for each time step, so not only at the end of the load step, like the VTK file. These selected material points can be specified in the CPS file. The ENG file writes information about the kinetic energy of the system, the work of internal and external forces, and so on. So all energy-related information. The MLG file writes debug information, which might be useful if an error occurs.
Anura 3D is a research-oriented software developed by the research community. The code has been validated and tested with a limited number of problems. This slide presents an overview of the main software features. Please note that only those involved have been tested, while the others are still under development. However, these are present in the open source code. In this video, you learned the general workflow of performing a simulation in Anura 3D. Now, you are ready to start one of our tutorial examples.